In this short video, I want to show some aspects of firing a gun, especially about the target size and the range. For this, we here have our 57mm American anti-tank gun and its crew. Any vehicle or gun in second front has a target size. This goes from very small, small, normal, big, and very big. And all vehicles and gun have such a size. You can see this, our small gun here, has a small icon to show it's a small target. This influence the probability to hit that gun or to hit the target. Here in aiming, we see that we have 72% to hit this target. What gives us two boxes in red? Here this is only one red box. Normal has no red box. Green has a green box, what is good for aiming. You see the 97% on aiming. And this one is a very big target, gives two green box, so it goes up to 98%. See that the to destroy of the RP grenade is still 68% and is always the same. That is not related to the target size. At the final, 49% is, in this case, 68% times 72%. On a more wider range, you see that this range has some effect on our aiming. So for a normal target, 83% to 92%. So this is a range of 12 hexes. And when we go farther away to a range of 18 hexes, then it gets worse. Every red box cancels every green box. So here we have a target which is very close, which gives us two green boxes for very close and one green box for its big. But here we have only one green box for 2 hex range, but two green boxes for its very big. So this comes to the same of 98%. Firing along a road, exactly along the road through these orchards in these woods, gives us no green or red box, only one red box for the woods. But when we fire through these orchards, we here get one green for the big target size and one red box for firing through that orchard. Here we have two orchards. And here we have three orchard. There can be a lot of more things in between on the line of sight between the target and the firearm, which are all resulting in red boxes, what is bad for aiming. Yeah. Thank you for your attention.